Back in 1958, we drove an old V8. And when it gone 100,000, we got out and pushed it a mile. We didn't know who we were, we didn't know what we did. We were just on the road, heading down from Canada on a gravel road a mile from Montana. Then my daddy read a sign and took us in the wrong direction. I asked my daddy, where are we going? He said, we'll just follow our nose. So I looked out the window and dreamed I was a cowboy. We didn't know who we were. We didn't know what we did. We were just on the road. Met a girl in a truck cafe. When the mercury was ready to go.